But I mean, like, everybody hates Chris. Everybody loves Raymond. That show was a massive hit. How do you find yourself involved in projects like that?
Yeah, and that's from Buffalo, baby.
That's incredible.
I'm from Buffalo. Yeah, so, you know, a lot of work. That's how. A lot of work, a lot of funny, and a lot of blessings. You know, I've been hustling since I left Syracuse.